Singing in the Abbey Road Show tonight with Stu Maxfield and some other cats, and I'm singing Oh Darling.
Oh darling, please believe me, I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I
because I actually get to play with all these guys that I really admire in Provo, all these musicians that are freaking awesome.
I'm excited to be here tonight to perform Abbey Road. It's I own two Beatles albums. One is Abbey Road and the other one is Revolver. And it's been an influential record for me. And I get to play the bass tonight and do a lot of the Paul McCartney screamy stuff. And Paul is my idol. And he has been for a long time because he's got mega swagger, even as a 69-year-old man. And it's a beautiful night, and it's amazing to be in Provo. What else can I say?
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. We would be warm below the storm. Our little hideaway beneath the waves, resting our heads on the seabed, an octopus's garden near a cave. We would be so happy, you and me, with no one there to tell us what to do. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you.
This has been such a great experience because playing those songs and learning those songs and doing it with this group of people, I mean, these guys that you see play this tonight, it's ridiculous to be able to recreate this.
Heaven. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Well, here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right.
Come together, and she came in through the bathroom window, and it was just so fun. Like, it, this is a group of friends that have kind of loved to make music together for a long time, and playing with each other, I just couldn't get the smile off my face the whole time. It was really fantastic.
It was amazing, so fun. Just the energy of everybody here, the players. It's been when. I think it was the second or third song I was playing. I looked at all these people that I know and that I love and that are friends of mine, and I just got kind of teary-eyed because they're all so talented, and just this whole community coming together to listen to this music was just really cool.
My name is Libbie Linton, and I played Her Majesty at the very end, and I sang with the two other gals on Because. Thoughts, this was nuts. The fireworks were a great touch, I think. So, yeah, it was a lot of fun. It was fun for us. Hopefully it was fun for everybody else.
Thank you.
My name's Robbie Connolly. I played some lead guitar, and that was one of the funnest things I've ever done. I'm in a band called Fictionist, and I've always said we have to play Abbey Road, like, from beginning to end, but we haven't had the chance, and so this was it. It's actually, like, if not my number one album, favorite album of all time, probably top 3 for sure, so honor.